Hello there. Is this the entrance to the theater?
Yes. Those people lining up behind you also have tickets. May I see yours?
Sure. Here it is. I had it folded up 50 times in my wallet.
Excellent. That helps the scanner to read the ticket so much better.
Cool. I have never been to a live show before.
I am stunned. Your ticket says that you are seated about a quarter mile from here. It's okay, I will give you directions to your seat from here, because you are bound to ask anyone else in a vest where you are sitting anyway.
Great. Are there any other guidelines I should follow?
Sure. Let's stop the line so I can have a detailed conversation with you. The other patrons are intelligent enough to choose a different entrance.
Right.
First, when you find your seat, be sure to step on some people's feet on your way down the aisle. This establishes your superiority as a seasoned audience member. No apologies are necessary.
Right.
When you get settled, read all the understudy slips out loud. Act all upset if your favorite celebrity is taking a day off, as though the show would be any different if Brooke Shields showed up.
Right.
During the performance, the actors love it if you spend most of your time perusing the headshots with a pen light. They want you to figure out their identities. Yell them out if you do. It's like bingo.
Right.
Wait for the quiet scenes to unwrap your candies. Actors are soothed by the sound of a raging campfire.
Right.
Sing along.
Right.
Whistle if anyone in the show kisses.
Right.
Clap on one and three.
Right.
If you are the last person still applauding, you win a prize.
Right.
If the lights look really pretty, ignore those warnings you heard over the loudspeakers about flash photography. Those are only for children. Snap away. Those photos always come out great.
Right.
That is all I dare mention at the present time. If you need anything else during the show, just get up and find me. I'd be back here waiting to serve you. You'd be able to spot me, because I will have set myself on fire.
Excellent. Theater people are so friendly.